Shit.
Didn't they never let him out?
He kept... I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
You'll have to walk somewhere else.
Come on then, move!
Hello, Sonny.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair.
One day I'm gonna be president.
Yo, what's up? Yo, what's going on?
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have...
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos. Handsome.
I'm sure you will.
Need a drink, sweetheart? Don't worry about it.